Okay, start with that left foot. Forward and back. Two more. Last one. Good job, march in place. Okay, you're gonna step two steps to your right, and we're gonna push like that. Open the chest. Now the other side. If you don't have a lot of room, you can just punch left and punch right. You don't have to take these two big steps. Last one right here. And slow it down. Here we go. Breathe in through the nose, reach up high. Blow up. Sink into the heels, bend those knees. Let's do that again. All the way up high, breathe into the nose. Big stretch, blow out, sink into the heels. Last one, all the way up, breathe in. And then just let the arms come down left and right. Good job. With that right arm, you're just gonna do big waves. One more, other side. Last one. Good job. Shoulders back. How about we just tip that right ear to your right shoulder? Keep the shoulders down, stretch that neck out. Other side. Come center, chin down. Slowly look up. Hold on to that chair if you feel unbalanced. And then come center. Can we step wide? We're gonna kick those heels left and right. Point the knee to the floor. You're getting those hamstrings warmed up. Muscles behind your thighs. Last one. Good job. How about right here? We're just gonna squat flies. Those hips left and right. Pull that navel in strong, okay? That's always supporting our spine. And stop right there. With your right side, you're just gonna reach and point the toe, other side. Nothing too quick. Last one. Good job. All right, clasp those hands in front, slight bend in the knees. Hinge forward with a flat back. So I want a tabletop. You should feel that behind your bum, behind your thighs. Pull it up. Lean back for a hip flexor stretch. Let's do that one more time. Flat back. All right, grab that chair, take standing. Everyone get to the left side, shoulders back. Let's just take a big breath in and blow up. Hang on to that chair, do a hip check. I want your hip to be able to line up with the backrest. Open up that hip. Last one. Gentle swing with that inside leg. Dead weight. Loosen up the hip. Last one. Good job. Shake that out. While we're standing here, let's grab that outside leg and rotate the ankle. Circles in both directions, point and flex. Good job. All right, up and over, oblique stretch. And then open the chest by looking back. Palm down, let's reach across. Pivot that outside foot and stretch out the back. And come back center. Good job, other side. his back, do a hip check, open the hip, excuse me, that right side for 3, 2, and 1. Inside swing, gentle. Last one. Good job. Shake that out if you need to. Grab that outside knee, rotate the ankle, please hang onto a chair or a counter, point and flex. Big reach over. Palms up, look back. Now reach across, pivot. And stand up tall. Good job. Just a few more by standing, okay? Get behind that chair. Walk it out with a flat back. Your ears are between your arms. And you have a tabletop. Now my feet are pretty wide because my right hand is going to drop across and touch my left leg. All right, get that hand up, drop the other side, reach across and hold. I don't care where you're touching. Hands back, put your feet together first, tuck in the chin, round the back, walk it up. Beautiful. All right, since we're standing, let's do those push-ups, okay? So the idea is to put all the weight in the heels of your hands, stagger your stance because that front foot is going to help you when you need it, okay? Your elbows go out. Line up the edge of your chair to the center of your chest, okay? So lining up here. And then with dead weight, I'm going to push, 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 push up. And dead weight, I'm going to resist all the way down. Okay? Line up the center of your chest. Elbows are out. Feel that under the armpits and across your chest. You're going to adjust how much weight you're pulling because of that front leg. Two more. Nice work. One more. Beautiful. Go ahead, tuck in the elbows, okay? So now your arm and your elbow are going to slide past that t-shirt, still all the way in the heel of your hand. Lower it down, center of your chest, right at the top of that chair, right? Here we go, press, 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 nice and long. You should be feeling this in your triceps that's behind your arm, the jiggly parts that we're always working on. Good job, you guys. Can you give me 3 more? If that's ever painful for you, get a like a dishcloth, a towel to lay across. Here we go, one more. Nice work. Good job. Take a seat. Two more warm-up moves from the seated position. Take a drink if you need it, friends. Don't go anywhere. All right, so let's get those knees together. We're gonna breathe up through the nose, reach high. Blow out that candle and fall over, hug your knees. Hold for a moment. Tuck in the chin, let's do it again. Reach high, everyone. Blow out, fall over. Give yourself a hug. Tuck in the chin, round it all the way up. Okay, we're gonna scoop, doing that hip walk. So you're gonna lift and walk across that chair to the edge, and then lift and walk until you get to the back rest, okay? Keep going, forward. You're gonna feel this in your waist, back. All Last one, and end up at the front of that chair. Wide knees. Okay, flat back, hinge forward. Stretching inner thighs. For a deeper stretch, press those knees open. Tuck in the chin, round the back, come up slow. Let's do that again, hinge forward. This time, drop your left hand to the floor and look over your right shoulder. Put that hand back up, drop the other hand, put it down and look over the other shoulder. Put that hand back up, tuck the chin, round it up. Good job. All right, you're just gonna lift left and right. Last one, go ahead and extend and squeeze that thigh and bend, extend. And back. Okay, one more. Good job. All right, I don't think you can see my feet. Yeah, that's better. Toes and heels, toes and heels. And stop all the way out. Get some movement going in those ankles. You're gonna feel the burn in the calf, which is good. Building muscles. You know those calf muscles help with balance. Okay, last one all the way together. Give me some fast sprints on toes. And stop. All right, edge of your seat. Go ahead and take that right ankle, put it on your left knee. Nice tall back, hinge forward till you feel that beautiful stretch in your hip, and hold. Try to relax. And breathe through it. And carefully release. Carefully put that foot down, other side. Nice and tall, hinge forward, feel that stretch. Tuck in the chin, round it up. All right, shake those up. All right, we're gonna just wake up that core a little bit, okay? So I want you to bring the navel in, you're nice and tall. Put these arms in a 90 degree angle, and you're just gonna do quick and short twists. Pull that navel in. Your chest is following your hands, okay? Three, two, one. Good job. Give me some figure eights with those wrists. And let those arms deadweight swing. And we're ready, folks. Grab your weight. Again, you could use a resistance band. You can use light weights like twos or threes, really at the most. Unless you're just uber strong and you want to do fives. Drink whenever you're thirsty. Pain means stop. But if it's awkward, that's okay. You just want to be able to work the muscle between the ears as well, right? Okay, take that band. We're doing upper body first, so go ahead and step on it. Okay, my palms are up, my elbows are next to my t-shirt, but not on them, okay? And if I keep them at 90 degrees, they're always going to be working, okay? I'm not relaxed. Your flex, okay? So right now, just this, your right side, you're gonna squeeze and release, squeeze and release. Don't go all the way down, just stop at 90 degrees. One side only. All One more. Hold it right there. Other side. Use the bicep, not the handle. Last one. Hold it right there. All right. So this is going to be both hands. We're going to do a bicep curl. Stop at 90 and then throw the platter forward. But don't extend that arm all the way out. It's very small. Here we go. Squeeze the bicep top at the top. Curve the platter gently forward. Squeeze and serve. Okay, give me one more. Nice. Take it out. That was great. All right, drop left and right with the weight. Get onto the toes so you can grab the center of that band. Slide it through until you get to the left part of the band. And then step on it firmly. I'm at the edge of the seat. Back is tall. Palms face me. Do not bend that wrist, right? Can you see that? Keep it flush with your forearm. Pretend you're lifting a bar all the way up to your chest and all the way down, okay? Working shoulders right now. Here we go. Go out, breathe in. Pull the navel in. Be strong. Okay, there's eight. If that's enough, please stop. Otherwise, four, three, two, and one. Good job. Put that behind your back, please. Behind your back, under your armpits, right? I'm hanging on to the band, not the handle. And you're gonna go ahead and jab forward, palm down. Now the other side. Oh, I got a fly over my head. Be gentle on the joint. You don't have to punch too hard. Last one. Good job. All right. So now we're going to do our full sit up to a cross jab, right? So I don't care where these feet are. I'm resting on my backrest. You're going to stand up or sit up and punch across. Tap for a second, sit up, punch across. Your palms face down, blow out. There's three more each side. Just do what you can do, right? Two more. Last one. One and one. Good job, you guys. Release that. Okay, so we're gonna work on these deltoid muscles. There's three deltoid heads between your shoulder and your elbow. That's what we're working on. Get the palms up, band across the top. Now I want you to touch your t-shirt, okay? I want the elbows to never leave your t-shirt. And so I have my band parallel to the floor. You're gonna double pull and release. No shoulders down. Double pull and release. That's eight. You can stop if that's enough. Otherwise, four more. He's really down, and he's no clown. I really want you to remember me over the weekend. and that was it. Good job, shake it up. Okay, last one. Take that band, palms down. I want it out in front of you. Now give me a slight bend in those elbows, like you're hugging a ball. And you're gonna open and shut. Now remember, it's open. You're not bringing it all the way to your chest, folks, okay? So just stretch it open and relax. Bend in your elbow. Those posture muscles we talked about. Two more. Good job. Well done. Go ahead and let those arms swing. Give me 90 degrees. Swing those elbows back. And then tap 1, 2, 3 behind your shoulders. Here we go. Swing and tap. If you're worried we didn't do triceps, remember we did those when we were standing up. Here we go. Last one. Good job. Take that left arm across. Gently pull it in. Now the other side, gentle. Try to relax the muscle and stretch. And if you can clasp behind you and just pull down, that should feel pretty good too. Three, two, and one. Excellent. How about we run that out with both feet? You're gonna put that under both shoes now. Scoot yourself to the edge of your seat. I'm gonna turn to Susan. Can you move a little bit better? All right. I'm gonna grab it lower just to give me more resistance, but you don't have to. Lay all the way back. I'm gonna bring my hands up to my hips. Now you're gonna bring your knees in. I wanna see a bend in the knees and the feet are flexed, correct? So we're just gonna do those small rainbows out and back in. IT band that connects the outside of the kneecap all the way up to the hip. You need muscle to protect those joints, friends. Pull the navel in. You can tell we're doing core as well, right? Do you feel that? Lower abs. All right, two more each side. You got this. One more. Woo! Run it out. All right, I still want to do leg presses before we stand up. So take that band, put it under. Let's just say I'll put it under our right foot. Lean all the way back. Grab that mid, well, grab it pretty high because you're going to hold it to your chest. Your knee is going to come on an angle towards your ear. Your foot stays flexed. You push the heavy box across the room and squeeze the thigh at the end. Knee comes in. Push. Slow and smooth. Last one. Good job. Release. Let's do the other side. Lean all the way back. Grab it kind of high so you can hold it right at your chest. Knee comes in. Push the box. Keep that foot flexed. I don't want the band to slip from under your shoe. Two more. Last one. Good job. Really shake it out. All right, here's the fun part. I want 90 degrees. We're gonna come all the way up. Through the heels, push up, okay? I'm in front of my chair. We're gonna do, let's go ahead and do our 15 squat. So they can be small if you have knee problems, or you can kind of go deep, right? Make sure those all the way to the heels never touch. And then come all the way up. Yeah. You know how deep you can handle. Put that butt way back. Good job. Okay, here's 10 for me. Can we do 5 more? I know we can. One more, we got this. Yes, stay up, shake it out. Good job, you guys. Okay, let's get next to that chair. You get on your right side, I'm on my left side. Okay, so that outside leg, the knee comes up. Knee comes up, squeeze back, squeeze that glute. Knee comes up, and back. Just 6, last one. Shake that up. Okay, give yourself about an arm's distance away from that chair, but you need to be able to hang on. Outside leg, foot is flexed. You're gonna come across in front of you and then raise, a lateral raise. One more. Shake it out, good job. All right, let's do the inside leg forward. Toes pointed, give me 6 lifts. And 6, good job, shake that up. All right, You're gonna come down into a narrow squat, middle squat, wide squat, before you stand all the way up, okay? Equal weight, not side lunges, okay? Equal weight and heels, here we go. Narrow, middle, tiny, wide, stand tall. Narrow, wide. Always in the heels. One more. Nice job. Okay, switch sides, friend. Okay, get close to the chair. Hang on to this, to the backrest. Knee comes out, swings back, squeezes. Last one. Lift it up. Arm distance away. Always a slight bend in that standing leg. Come across and up to the side. Pull in the navel. Last one. Lift that up. Keep close to the chair again. Inside leg four for six. And one, shake that out. Okay, friends, here we go. Narrow, middle, wide, stand tall. Equal weight, okay? Baby squat. Don't stand all the way up yet. Two more, we got this. This is it. Nice. Stick it out. Good job, that's awesome. Okay, go ahead and get behind that chair. All right, get close to your backrest. You're gonna step wide, toes are forward. You're gonna sink into that right heel. This leg is straight. And then you're gonna hang onto that chair and come to the other side. Got it? Straight leg. Here we go. Lean into the right heel. Come up, and now the left. So all the weight is in one side right now. Toes are forward. Look up to the screen for good form. You should really feel that in the glute when you nail the heel to the floor. One more and twice. And stand up tall, walk those legs in. Good job, you guys. Okay. Forward curtsy lunges. Nice big step with your left foot, sink into the heel, push off with the heel, come back center. Switch hands. Big step, cross. Functional training, right? Because we're doing multiple directions, moves in our day. We're getting different angles of that glute and thigh working. Gentle. Last one right here. Good job. Shake that out. Last one is calves, friends. Climb on the ladder for 10 and then back down. Okay? So we're going to come up for one. One, two. One, two, three. You got the idea. Use a wooden chair. 8. Everybody let the robber. 9. Everybody in old self-love. 10. Here we go, back down. 9, 8, 7, 6. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 4, 3, 2, 1, 2, 1, last one, woo, point and flex, ooh, it burns, right, point and flex, release that muscle, good job, hang on to the chair, step back with your left foot, press the heel down, feel that beautiful stretch, probably hurts a little bit too. But the stretch is just as important as the workout. If you want that muscle to grow and you want to avoid having knots and pain later. 20 seconds, breathe through it. Woo! Other side, step back, press the heel down. And release, good job. All right, take a seat. I got some sort of message, hopefully everything's okay over there. Is everything okay so far? Okay. Take a drink, we're gonna stretch out the legs, go to abs, and then we're done. Please keep drinking a lot, okay? All right, everyone scoot to the left side of your chair. Take that outside leg and reach it back. Nice and tall. We're stretching out those hip flexors.
The screen is freezing.
Your hand to the ceiling. Please make sure you're holding onto your chair. And then we're gonna bring that back, do it to the other side. Outside leg is gonna step back long. You're nice and tall in that chair, reach up. Good job. Edge your seat. Extend one leg long, grab the bent knee, hinge forward towards the straight leg. Allow it to stretch, okay? You really have to think about it and relax. If you have lower back pain, this is a really good stretch. It's usually associated with tight hamstrings. Come up carefully, switch sides. Toe to the sky, hang on to the bent knee, and hinge towards the straight leg. And come on up. All right, how about we grab that right knee, shoot that left arm up. Couple seconds, switch. Remember, doing opposite moves like this is so good for our brain. Slows down the aging process. I'm just listening to the scientists, that's all I'm saying. Shake it up, on those toes, quick. And stop. Take a drink. Go into abs. Touches thrill me like the rush of the wind. And your arms have held me safe from a rolling sea. There's always been a quiet place to harbor you and me. We're right on schedule. Okay. We have upper abs, lower abs, obliques, lower back, okay? Lots of other muscles involved, but those are the ones we're typically going to hit when we do this workout. Core is so important because it really is the reason we force ourselves to keep from falling. When we reach for things, when we
reach down, right? When we sneeze, it's all core muscles that we're going to work on. All right. Get those arms forward. This is called opening the morning paper. Start with that left hand and look back. And come center, look back. Come center, slow is better. All right, opposite knee is gonna come up straight to the sky, not too high. So left hand, right knee. Other side. Good job, you guys. So your body thinks it's falling, so that core is hanging on, right? One more. Other side. Woo! I feel it. Okay, we're gonna dive in, pulling the rein. So when you dive in, you're coming around. Your ears are between your arms, then your tall back is gonna pull you up nice and tall. So dive into the water. And then pulling the reins, your back is a box top, lower back does all the work. Front abs, lower back. Breathe in as you dive in. Blow out as you pull the reins in. Good job. Keep going. Two more. We got this. Give me one more. Good job. So important to work on those lower back muscles. Let's go wide knees. I'm near the edge of my seat. With your right side, we're gonna grab that heavy curtain, pull it across, look behind you. All right, grab it, brace your body. Look behind you, just snap it shut. One more. And stop, center. Other side, ready? Grab the heavy curtain, snap it shut. Look behind you. Last one. Good job. Knees in, shoulders back, arms gentle behind your head. Gentle tips, left and right. Don't go too deep. Stay in line with your shoulder. Allow the obliques to pull you back. One more each way. And rest. Good job, you guys. Okay. Same move as we did on the warm-up. So those arms are 90 degrees. Like you're holding people or cross-country skis, right? Or pull. You're nice and tall. Pull in that navel so you're nice and strong. And you're going to rotate left and right. Shoulders down. Your chest follows your fist. Small and quick. One. That's a small move. Do you feel that? That's good. Okay. Lower abs, friends. So edge your seat, lay all the way back. Your left leg is going to be bent and flat on the floor. We're going to do that leg push like we just like we do when we're doing leg press. But don't concentrate on the thigh as much as lower abs, okay? So hang on to the back of your chair. You're gonna push the box and come back. Same leg. Think about the lower ab muscles. You don't have to squeeze that at the end, okay? Abs. Two more. Last one. Put that down. Other side, ready? Straight out in front of you. Look how my knees are even at the end. Lower abs, feel it? Two more. Last one. Good job. Rest for a moment. Good job, you guys. All right, legs are forward. Still hanging on to that backrest. So just gentle lifts left and right. One more. Beautiful. Okay. You're going to sit up tall, push yourself center, bring a knee to your chest, come back down. Other side. Breathe out at the top. All right, we got this. Let's finish strong. We got two more now. We can do this. One more each way. Oh. Yay! Good job. Take a break. I'm going to get better stretch music on for us. That was really good, you guys. Give yourself a pat on the back. How about Emma? Let's do Emma. Take a drink. We're gonna stretch. You would think she would be like right. There she is. Stand by. Here we go. Okay, everyone's still with me. All right, clasp those hands. Let's go ahead and polish that ball. Unite my heart to fear your name. Tether my hope to your. Let's go ahead and reverse. Last one. Relax. Hang on to that chair, right arm up and over. Let's switch. My brokenness does not make me. One more time. And in your time, all will be one. Both arms forward and flex. 10 point. And flex. Give me figure eight. Bring them down to your side. Shoulder roll. 3, 2, and 1. Hold them down. Let's do that next hip again. How about you take that right hand and get the ropes down. Gently switch. There will be a day we will be one. And come set up. Can we cross in front? Squeeze the shoulder blades, cross. This time, show me the palms of your hands. Open up, big stretch, and release. Big stretch, open, and release. Let those arms dead weight. Grab that knee one more time. Let's rotate the ankle. Other side. Okay, let's end with praising him and bowing down 3 times, okay? Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. looking for my faithful friends, protect them over the next weekend. And we are finished. Woo!